How did invertebrates transition to vertebrates? Billions of years ago, life thrived in the oceans, but all animals were soft-bodied invertebrates. Then, a revolutionary change occurred, the development of the first backbone. But how did this happen? Around 500 million years ago, during the Cambrian period, early chordates like Pikaia emerged. These primitive creatures had a flexible rod-like structure called a notochord, which later evolved into the backbone in vertebrates. Over time, these early chordates gave rise to the first true vertebrates, jawless fish called ostracoderms. They were still primitive, but marked the beginning of a major evolutionary leap. This transition from invertebrates to vertebrates changed the course of evolution forever. Without this step, fish, reptiles, birds, and even humans would have never existed. So when did the first true fish appear? We'll explore that in the next video.